All right, howdy, howdy, howdy. Hope everyone's been having a great weekend. Hope your day is going well. And we're gonna go ahead and play more Tiny Tina's Wonderland. I've been enjoying the hell out of it. It's not that bad of a game. It's not as bad as people said it was. Okay, Cat, you're confusing the fuck out of me. What's weird is I'm missing some keys. Not keys, dice. I wish you'd tell me how many I'm missing, but I don't think it does. Nope, sadly, it does not. Son of a bitch. Alright. I've been farming the hell out of these two guys. There's Caster, the normal sized skeleton. And then the other one. Also, my build's pretty nuts now. If I get a melee kill, or just melee in general, pop my spell, I can do this. I get charged up attacks. Pop, pop, pop. No shit. There you go. Look out. And there you go. Doesn't even take that long. Ooh, that's the same thing I'm using, except it's faster. Give me that. There you go. That's pretty bad. Yeah, damn. Even with my luck, my loot increaser on. Do I have it on? Yeah, I do. Loot luck. Weird. Okay, I want to know where the rest of those dice are, because I'm missing something. Alright, let's see if I can find one. Alright. I always check these for weapons I may use, and that's broken. What do I want to use this point on? There you go. All right, what's in here? Nope. Damn. Nope, 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 nope. Wait. That's good and all, but the problem is, I'm a mixed class, so I don't want to just specify one class. Now, if I was the rest of these fucking dice, where would I be? What's interesting is there's a portal here. There's one. I don't know how the hell I missed that one. I'm missing three. That one I'm really confused on how I missed. It was literally right there in the entrance. Why the fuck are there more enemies? Man, it's not like it changed anything. They're still pretty weak. Meow, shmeow, meow. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. There. I thought that was a dice, but that was just a body evaporating. I have the dice that's here, but I'm missing three. Could they be up there? Let's find out. I can fast travel up there. Oh, I actually have to hold E. Damn. Looks like I just click it. Alright. Still nothing good. Well, that's the way out. This time I'm going to listen closely for keys. Or dice, I mean, whatever. I thought there was one in the ceiling. Interesting, I don't see or hear anything up here. Okay, let's find out where the key may be. I mean, the dice may be. Alright, got that one. Okay. Alright, got that one too. There's one on a fruit stand there. I think I already got that one. Fuck, I'm just gonna go down there. Alright. Maybe it's over fucking here. I don't hear one. It's over here. Nope, I already got that one. Da 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 da. I got this one too. There's not one over there. Okay, where's this one? Ha? Is that the Ratty Shack? Shouldn't I already have that one? I'll double check, but I'm sure I have that one too. I'm only missing three, but I don't know where these three could be. I guess I wouldn't think there would be one here. I know. I did miss this one. There it is. Numbers, 17. Nice. Okay, another one. I think I already have this one, but I'll double check. Alright, let's see. Do I have this one? Who would have thought? What's next? Right there? Apparently there's one there, but I think I got that one too. Slay foes. Alright. Have I acquired? I think I did get this one already. I think this was like the early easiest one I acquired. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Alright, if I already have this one. Apparently there's one right there. It's about to say, is there going to be another dragon? Oh shit, there is. That means I'm only missing one. Okay. Where the hell is that? There's one there, and I know I don't have it. Look, it's not even highlighted. That's the last one I need? Damn. After that, I can go kill that goddamn mushroom. Alright, let's go get that damn die. Oh yeah, I definitely forgot to get it. I see it, it's right there. There you go. That was a 4. That's the one I need. I was like, I couldn't remember where I needed to go. Alright, time to kill this mushroom again. I've been farming the hell out of him, as you can tell by my gun. What's surprising is usually he's dead by now. You fuck off. There you go. Damn, even with all that loot increase, I got nothing good out of him. Man, what the hell? That's depressing. Okay. Well, let's continue with the story. I don't need to be here anymore. We have Reach Cave and that. Let's do whatever this one is.
Well,
Okay, don't need, don't need, don't need. I'll keep it, it's an SMG, don't need that. Don't need it. Compare that to mine. Mine's better, don't need that. All right, reach cave, world map. Okay. Never mind, that isn't opening. Guess we have to go the long way. Damn. Ain't that a shame? Okay, move. Alright, back to the world. I forgot how fast I am. Wait, there's a quest over there? I thought I already talked to that guy. Hold on, give me a second. My cat's being a fucking annoyance. There you go. Oh, I have to talk to him to even do the water. Okay. I'll come back to that then. Here we go. This gun is really nice to use. I just wish I got a cryo one. But I got tired of farming the mushroom boss. That man collapsed. Yeah, I wish I could use it. A bow sounds interesting. Yeah, but mine's gun damage and fire rate. That's plus 12 crit hit chance. I'll keep that. That's not bad either. Oh, that man's sky high now. Damn, it's like my melees are not hitting. Wow, that was two headshots and he just exploded. Yeah, I'm bringing you the ammo.
Yes. Perfect. This is the legendary style I needed to elevate my personal brand. Thank you, hero. Sorry. No autographs.
All of that for some fucking money. Oh, what the hell ever. Oh, fuck that. Yeah, I want that. Yeah, I know. I'm going in there to get that one. You got me interested when you said experience. I love this Jacob's crossbow pistol thing. Also, I should probably go ahead and swap this. Heck with this. Really got damage. That man just really go real jolly, man. Smack, 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 smack. What be my reward? Dog should be my reward. Cool. Fucking crabs again. What the hell is one of these crabs? One of them's just fucked off and started hiding. Oh, coral crabs are mortar crabs. Interesting. Lovely. There you go, that's one. That's two. I need two more. Okay. Alright, I'll do that one too then. Because if it's an experience gaining shrine, I want that. Let the magic begin, he says. What magic? I don't even use my spell for damage. My spell just exists to give me damage. How's that fucker not dead? Ow, that was mean. Man, this one's all the way the fuck over here. Lovely, a green melee weapon. Fucking crabs. You're fucked. Quit hiding. Thank you. Oh, I already killed it, thank God. Hello, Mr. Tallyman, Tally Banana. I hate crabs. And I wanna go home. You're not going into the ground, fuck you. Oh, chest is right here too. We're greens, whoa. I swear I should have probably just kept the fucking loot luck increaser on at this point. Captain Swallow. Well, he's dead. Alright, I only got one piece left that I need. Ooh, money. Okay, where's the last one? It's not there. Maybe it's past him? I only need the one, so where the hell is it? Shut up. Fine, what do you want? Help me advance science. What do you want? Alchemy, miracle growth. I was gonna say, if I had to take a guess, I could probably punch it, but nope, can't even punch it.
Was it supposed to turn to stone?
Blast and fiddlesticks! The solution is not ready! I need the essence of pure snot. Go to the nearby cave and retrieve it for me.
Nearby cave. Oh yeah, that's the only one I'm missing. Maybe this one also have the last piece I need. Hate coral crabs. Okay, nothing good. Once a fucking again. Who would have thought? Next area. Yeah, by fucking crabs. Seems to be purely guarded by a crab family.
Nothing like a job well done.
Oh. A different crab type for once. Damn, what a shame. It ain't there. I would have believed it to be.
One essence of pure snot. Enjoy.
Perfection itself. With this, I can complete the solution.
What interesting hand movements. Good.
If you see any of my brothers, give them a helping hand, would you? They need
Oh no. No. Aww. Where is this last dungeon? That's why I'm confused. There's no way it's in the camp. I didn't think they put little fragments in the camps. I wouldn't think they would. Yeah, I didn't think they would. Where is this last one? Shrine piece locations. Let's find out. There is a map. Good to know. Shrine piece of Grandina. Shrine piece. I've acquired 3. There's one more somewhere. Huh? I'm so confused. Open image, a new tab. Zoom in. There's no way. Is it over there? Okay, hold on. Apparently, nope. God damn it. Thank you. I'm so confused because I want this shrine completed, but I don't know where this last one is. Maybe I have to go around. What the fuck? The seat of the adamant throne. Oh my god. Maybe IGN has a better guide to look at. Yep, I did that one. Yep, I did that one. Yep, I did that one. Lens of the Deceiver. Is it that? It's that one up there that I can't get to. It's that one right there. Lens of the Deceiver. So I can't get the Lens of the Deceiver quest till I get past this mission, till I get to the seventh story mission. Lovely. So I'm gonna be stuck at 3 of 4 for quite a while. Damn. All right. What the ever? In we go. Wargtooth Shallows. Alright, Wargtooth Shallows, dice. Might as well have this ready. Alright, let's get going. Some fucking dice and do story quest. Making sure there ain't one in there. Oh, come on, fucking coral crab. Get up and take your hits. Mantle, what the fuck? There you go. Alright, next one. I was located in the recent beach, go to the left of the giant shipwreck. Got it. Now, what the hell? Bones 3 would. Okay, here's the ancient obelisk. Oh, it's actually near those. It's over on the left. Would you leave my guy alone? You're not going back under the fucking ground. Yep, there's the dice. Oh, fucking hell, there's 21 of them. Alright. Okay, that is a lot of dogfish. The hell is a breacher? Oh fuck, the boss is alive. Okay. Since the boss is up, I'm gonna go ahead and swap this out with my loot look. Hello. Okay, you have a blast attack? What bullshit? Jack shit, even with that fucking thing on. Cool. Whatever. Back to doing normal shit. Where's the next dice at? Hello, Bones 3 Wood. I need to get through.
symbol. Of course it'll do ye no good. The Nerpen Gate is guarded by a vengeous, murderous, gorgeous buccaneer known as Chartreuse La Chance. He'll never let ye through. Unless, would ye be willing to help me on a quest?
A pirate quest! It's a pirate quest!
Man.
Do you want to go on the pirate quest?
Oh, I really, really do.
Ha-ha! Welcome to the crew! But there'll be no pirate quest with a Polly, me faithful Bert Lunculus. A terrible fishing fella. We be needing to put our pieces back together. Beware, crew. The sea wargs are restless since the ocean were obliterated. You don't want to run afoul of Moldy Dick, fighter of crews, scourge of salt and sand. You have to do better than that.
Not a fan. Really not the biggest fan of these splurt things. Ember Eater. Interesting name, but you're already dead. Fun fact though, I can't pick it up. There you go. Another Ember Eater. Fucking King Crab. Stop going underneath the sand. Smack. Okay, where is this next one? Raiders of the Lost Shark. What a funny haha name. Holy shit, this place is huge. Ah, damn. I did not notice that. Where is this next key? I mean, dice. I don't know. I mean, how I'm looking at it pictured, I can't figure it out. Ragnarok of the Assassin. I'll use it. Titan Tooth. Oh, God damn it, it's this chick. This sounds just like the Skyrim quest I hate doing. A new hand touches the... No, I don't even want to finish it. I hate that fucking quest. What is attacking me that keeps knocking me around the place? Oh, a Titan Tooth. The sword feels really cool. Good to use. Why is that there? Why is there a sudden fucking lip? Yeah, look. Alright, we got one pearl left. I feel like when using it, you shouldn't be able to take electric damage too. That'd be even cooler. So that if you are in water, you can at least take advantage of the sword. Instead of, you know, electrocuting yourself constantly. Hello, Joyful Roy.
Yarr, I knew you had it in me. Now, proper those pirated pearls, if you please.
Those pearls belong to me. Return them to
Hold on. Okay, what do I get for returning it to who, though? However, it seems Joyful Roy has a slight, okay, slightly better drop rate. Drop rate of what, though? Whatever. Loot Lemon. Let's find out. Chumberly. What does Chumberly have? Joyful Roy. Hold on. Wonderlands weapons. Loot limit isn't helping me. Chumberly. Do they not have drops? Okay, Joyful Roy. I don't know who the hell to give him to. What the fuck? Because I don't know if they drop something. Whatever, fuck it. Holy shit. Girl said fucking, you did me a ton of shit. Appreciated. Alright. Try out this new shotgun. Okay, yeah. Hold on, I forgot. I like my SMG more. But what is this thing? Rioting Red Helion of the Death Song. Think you're fast, not fast enough. Interesting. I swear it has so little, like, bullets. hunting Apollo's pots. So I noticed my mic was way too close. Nah, I want to kill him. I was gonna say, there's no way in the seven hells that was Mowgli Dick, that little tiny fucking dogfish. Ye be a taser. Mowgli Dick's Bitter Cruise Scrunch. Yeah, that is a long fucking name. Hold on, I'm checking what's back here first. If it's a dice, I want it. Either be a dice back here. Doesn't seem like it. Interesting. I'll take it for money. There's the dice. How am I supposed to do this? I can't get over there. And so I fell in love. Yeah, how am I supposed to do that? I can't get across. The fucking pad ain't open. Lovely? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, how does this person do it? Wait, why is that pad open for them? That pad isn't open for me. What the hell? Maybe I'm not supposed to do it yet. No, that's just my wild guess. Maybe I'm not supposed to even be attempting it. Okay then.
So, what is the bird contraption for? Polly's me navigator. If we're to take on the chance and open the Nerpid gate, we needs the help of me former crew. Now sniff 'em out, Polly!
Sniff 'em out! Sniff 'em out!
Chartreuse Lachance ain't just a mighty python. He's unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew. Tis known as plot armor.
Interesting.
We get this guy to fight.
Pirate Rule 27 is still raw, must be avenged. Break his mug.
He's run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a fight with this hammer?
Yeah, of course I am. Haven't you been paying attention?
Why should I?
Why did my mushroom hop on the fire? My insult.
It's probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession. No one talks about Deborah first mate like that. Jorgen Killhorn. Why couldn't I have befriended a sentient rose blossom instead? Oh God, the look on your face.
Blunderbot. I'm gonna go to Blunderbot. Oh, now I can go up there. Damn, I just need to progress the quest slightly and I would have been able to do it. Okay, hold on. Worktooth, rune switch. Okay, they all seem pretty simple spots. Yeah, clearly. Could you hop down and give me my money, goddammit? Interesting creature. There's a dice here as well. Oh, I'd love to know what hell a 17 gives me customization. Oh wait, this one. Ah damn! How far do I gotta run? And now I run away. Why do you still see me? Why do you still see me? You're just like a Goliath. I want you to kill things, not me. There you go, that should be good enough. Okay, I'm gonna let the Cyclops do his thing. The more he kills, the more likely he is to level up, but I haven't seen one of these level up yet. He regrew his eyeball? Level 30. Oh hell yeah, I want Ricochet. Coming together. Come on, how is this fucker not leveling up? He is. I'm waiting for him to level up, though. I give up.
Your recruits, show these mean elbow timber shiverers what your heads are made of.
Stop, stop, won't stop.
That was easy.
Stay back! I'll teach these gutless cobble kissers a lesson!
Find the maiden. Go, Polly, go. Ye be following.
We've gotten to know each other pretty well in the last few minutes.
Oh my god. I should not have turned that on. There you go, there's another dice. Oh, that was a 20!
What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, Bennett.
My inventory is just full of, like, customization now. I think that's all my thing is full of now. What the fuck? Mantle. Thank you.
That was gone. Overload.
Fucking whore. Thank you, my little mushroom friend. Thank you. I just want to put this back on. Just top down. There we go. What is going on?
Hang on to something.
Heh, mine's still better. Jawsome. I didn't even realize I got this. Yeah, go through the fire. I'm not trying to deal with that. There it is. I knew there was a side quest. Oren. Okay. Okay then, that man literally snapped a door away. Okay.
They twist her angelic voice into a dark resonance which summons the fell serpent. Curse them. They befoul Yara's memory, and in doing so, they bind her soul to this mortal plane.
Oh.
Rest until she is free.
Just seeing if there was something over here that I didn't see. The Cabal! Oh god, no! Don't bring those into here, please! Sorry, I have to deal with them enough. Whether we wanted it or not, we have stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. How about no? I don't want to deal with that no more. What the hell just fucking happened to me? That's the way, I like it, yeet. Nope, fuck you. Slay the coiled. I am. Why can we go so far back there? There's nothing there. Interesting. Ow. Okay, hello. Yara was the last thing I saw as my vision made it. A delicate face, twisted and wide-eyed in terror. Word escaped me. I could not save her. I failed. No, you did the best you could, it seems, based off what I've heard. You will wait. I have a lot of things I have to claim out of my fucking inventory. At least I thought I did. I thought I picked up a lot more. And prepare Where? Where the fuck are you? I didn't think he came into the thing. Ooh, wait, hold on. Colossus colors. I'm assuming this is the one, the low poly fucking gravestone. Okay then. I got a shotgun. Last rites of sunless depths. It's cryo. It means I'm gonna use it. Dumpstat Trench. Dumpstat Trench. What an interesting fucking name for this area. Alright, let's keep going. I'm gonna quickly look up here to see if there's a, Whoa. Why does that thing hit so damn hard? Alright, let's keep going. What's over here? Dice. Clearly, I got an 18. What, nothing? Damn. Wreck of the Marley Maiden. Sorry, I was collecting a dice. I'm coming. I thought someone would have been up here. This has a range on it. What a challenge. Was that talk I just did? Where is he? Oh. Game, what? Plus four melee. Oh, no, that ain't worth it. I'll take it, but I'm selling it. I don't think I will. The bones? Oh shit.
Shut up.
tunnel full of music and a lovely. How do ye get started with this? Now, I don't get to ride it? Oh, that's a shame. Interesting.
Souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Charlie couldn't forgive me. He and his men sunk the Marley Maiden, scattered me through, and consigned me to a
All right.
Looks like someone took a wrong turn.
Tempest scored me not far. Follow Polly. We're off to set things right.
I really think this shotgun sometimes just doesn't hit shit. Interesting. Well, you're dead. Super raging and not, I have not been able to make you turn into like a god cyclops or whatever the hell it'd be in this game, sadly. Oh, 20. Damn. Reach? Aww. Just skip the whole climb the ladder again. Or, I mean, not climb the ladder, climb this shit again. Oh no, I think it's delayed. That's why I think I'm missing. If it had more than 8 bullets, I'd actually use these things. I won't use that, so I'm just gonna sell it. Bonus melee damage rotating between elements. What the hell does that mean? I mean, that one ain't bad. Action skill duration, pistol critical hit, I'd buy it. Alright, here we go. How's that weird dot?
That one's mine. Don't
touch the loot. I ain't gonna ask, cause I can't see what the hell it's pointing to. Villainous hunk of a man.
I'll never forgive you for turning us into skeletons. You played with fate and broke my heart. Avast!
So be it! Avast!
Before I send you back to the Sorcerer's Pit, I'll send your crew to the depths of hell!
You'll see why I'm waiting. And now. I don't know what to put any point into. I guess I'll put 2 more points in that. All right. Achievement unlocked. Rude Sales of Magic. But I got a weapon. The other key to the monkey head let change his last leg of mirth. Interesting.
True love saves the day, la-dee-blah.
But what I'm gonna do is farm him. Because he has the sword explosion. It comes in every element, which is pretty nice. And if I can get it in cryo, it would replace the current shotgun I'm using. Oh, my fourth and final gun slot's finally open. Okay, hold on. Let me position weapons how I usually use them. And then I need, like, a rocket or something in the last slot. That's how I've always done it. Damn. Oh, but only has 5 mags, so in reality, that's actually worse. Alright. Bring it on, the chops. He fights again. Wait, can you not farm him? No way, you're not allowed to farm him. That doesn't seem right. But I'm gonna go hunt the rest of the dice in this area. Okay, where do I need to go? There's one. That is a lot of bullet noise.
What did you eat? Oh, right, dead things.
I skipped that whole area. How the hell? Not there. Cast that and figure out how the hell I missed a whole area. Wow, I missed a marble.
We're wyvern slayers of legend now. Everyone in town thinks we defeated a wyvern
spell, so to speak.
Aww.
I actually made that. I really thought that was gonna kill me. Damn. Okay, so there's the marble. I really don't know if I've gotten this third one. Seek out Mobley Dick and defeat him as part of the main quest, Ballad of Bones. Go left from the Mobley Dick's area and you'll see the die near a shipwreck. I really wish the die were all over the map. Like, there was a way to check what you're missing. Because it just says 13 to 21. There's another marble somewhere here. So I should travel down here and move that way. There's one, there's an area down there that I haven't even looked at. There's a dice. So I'm missing seven. I'm still missing seven. Never mind, there's two right next to each other. Now missing six. Why is this Titan Tooth have significantly more health than all the other Titan Tooth I've bought? Where would they be? Really just can't figure out where the fuck that is. Also, there's something here I missed, so let's fast travel over there. Over on the right. Up there. How are you supposed to get up there? How the hell do you get up there? Well, this was like a secret path, I don't know if... I'm confused. Watch that also be where there's a dice. I just feel like there's a dice there. Oh hell, there was dice in the fucking thing too. Okay, am I able to teleport back there? Because there were dice in here. Yeah, I can. Okay, good. Teleport there. Apparently I never heard them. There were dice there and I've ran past them too. It's also quite a surprise I ran by one. It's not this side. Not this side either. I think it was either one of the, it was one of these three. Number one, there's a dice up here. Yep, there it is. There's the noise. I must have ignored it. Not really, that's a 14. Get out of the tree! Holy shit! Not in there, I don't see it. Go through the middle door, third door. It's that one, it's the one straight across. Oh, and there's also a chest over there, I see it. I'm gonna go get that too. There it is, I see it. Damn, I literally could see this thing and I must have just ignored it. What the hell? Why'd my sprint not work?
How is it I'm always downwind?
No, they did it!
Seven. There you go. Stop turning me. I mean, I'll let you in again. Alright, that's all the ones over here. What about past that? Okay, let's see. Yes, I got that one. Yes, I got that one. Got that one. I got this one. Do you help Bones 3 would reclaim the Marley Man in the main quest? Bones, he wants you to go through the tunnel near his backstory before you go. Yeah, I got that one. I got that one. I got that one. I acquired... Shit! I missed the one over by Port... I missed one by Port... the Portland. So I have to get back up there. It's teleporting here. Damn, how the hell did I miss that one? Alright, to Portland. Yep, this is the way. Actually, wait, what does this do? Interesting. Could you grab that now? Okay. This way. Like, I'm looking at a fucking guide and all that, but it's really hard to find some of them whenever you don't know where they are on the map. Also, does this guy respawn? No. Because, like, one of them, they are sitting by what looks like a smiley face, but I can't find that anywhere on my map. That down so I get a speed boost and let's go.
You have to do better than that.
Apparently there was like two up here at up at the top. There's one underneath a thing of boards, which is weird, because I thought I would have heard it. I don't hear it, let alone see it.
Why couldn't I have befriended a sentient rose blossom instead? Heads up, we got company!
I just feel pretty stupid because I don't know what it means. By underneath a thing of boards. I thought I had all the ones up here. The die is located in the main settlement port. Plunder. Yeah, they break something, they fall down, they fall into it. Oh, there it is. How are you supposed to get in here, though? Oh, there's an anchor above me. I'm missing three of them now. Oh shit! Cannonballer of Ardor. There you go. Okay, where is this? I mean, that looks like a smiley face. But is that the right one? That is. Has the lip above it? Yep, that's it. It's right there if I did miss it. So, let's see if I missed it. I got this one. So I found first, second, third. I found the fourth one. Found that one. Found that one. Also found that one. Yep, yep. Yep, I got that one. I also have that one. Mm-hmm. Raiders of the Lost Shark, even let you find a small clearing. I think I've gotten all of those, but I will double check. So, Dumpstat Trench. Go back to the main thing. That way it's a little easier. Where the hell am I going? I believe Raiders of the Lost Shark was over here. Yeah, here it is. I got that one. I wish since I sided with what's her name, the shark lady, the sharks would stop wanting to eat me. goddamn lip in the wood. Nah, I forgot this. I did forget this one. Okay, that's 19 of 21. I'm missing two. Okay, and I have that one. Yep. A few help. Ballad of the... Yep, I got that one. I also have that one. After hearing... Yes, I have that one. Yep, I just acquired that one. Yep, I just got that liquid one. And there was one down that path I was going down that went, that was the wrong path at first.
Oh, this'll be fun.
Alright. So this time I will be going. This way. And then take a left. Right? Double checking in case there's like another long ass path. Nope, that's it. That's the path. There it is, it's behind the fucking waterfall. Okay, now I'm missing just one. Hear it. I can hear one. Where the hell would it be? Because I can hear the little ring it's doing. Wait, is it right here? Motherfucker.
Ooh, what's going on?
And that's all of them. Okay, where's the marble I'm missing, though? Yeah, that's all the dice, but where's the marble? Did I break the one over in the shrine? I didn't get the one here. There's one here. Fuck. I keep forgetting everything in there. It's another one of those things that I didn't pay attention to. Damn. So, this marble, the one that I'm missing, is actually there if you just look for a anchor to shoot. But if you aren't looking for it, you won't see it.
Hope you finished your bucket list.
Alright, now I need to find that anchor that's just hanging in the air. It's not here. There it is.
There's a marble close by. Crack it open.
There we go. I haven't seen a mimic in so fucking long. Okay, now get me the hell out of here. On to the next area. Can you farm Lachance? I actually need to check that. Because he didn't respawn, which is weird. Well, yeah, obviously you can fucking farm him, but like, why isn't he respawning when I leave? Like, hold on, I'm gonna quit to main menu again. Load back in, and then try again. Play, good to do. Alright. Is he gonna respawn? Apparently not. Maybe I have to go to the Drowned Abyss first. I'll move forward and then repeat. Because I'd like the sword explosion. It can replace this thing. Okay. Back to the overworld. How thoughtful.
This shrine is dedicated to Brotus Punches, the patron god of critical hits.
Lovely. The crit hit multiplier. Alright, can I find that quest guy now, or is he non-existing? Okay, maybe he's just not in the main world, but I will be going back to Brighthoof. Because I'm going to figure out how full my bank is. It's probably maxed out. hate that noise. It's dead fish just flopping. Fuck this, I am not dealing with crabs. Bounty. Trial of the Crooked Eye Phil.
Some call me Crooked Eye Phil, which is honestly very insensitive. But that's not important. What is important is that the pirates of Scallywag Landing are going to put me to death if no one leads my case. I need a pirate lawyer. Please come help me.
He needs a pirate lawyer. Wow, my character just made them change the thing. Okay, that's funny. Can I not find a better shield ever? Like, damn. Alright, new customization, let's go. Argent, Anthrophage, and Patina. I'm gonna stick with the color I have. Hair and headgear, I now have Lead Mage's Lid. What a lovely thing. Cat ears. Facial hair. I now have the warrior's beard, a handkerchieftain, and an assassin's mask. Interesting. And now we have more hair color. We have opal, aberration, and bard rock. I do aberration. Oh, new face, two colors. I don't use a quarter of these, so that doesn't matter. Armor decoration. This does, though. I'll stick with what I use. New color, though. We have Sporange Orange Metal, Sandbar Cyan Metal, Blue Metal, Silver Surf, Sanguine Scarlet Chrome. Purple Chrome. Purple Chrome. Pure Purple Chrome. A dude in distress. Wait, there's another color I missed? Oh. Higher up. There you go. Let's go buy some upgrades, because I haven't upgraded my shit in a while. Where is that again? Meet frail old woman in Crackmask Cove. I got, now I'm broke again. I just spent 355,000. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. I should've probably ate before I started, but that's the reason I'm really stopping. I'm hungry as fuck. Hope to see you guys next time, whenever I'm live. It'll more than likely be tomorrow. I'm probably gonna play this again. I'm having a lot of fun. But, I hope to see you guys then. This game, please, thank you. Make sure you follow me on Twitter and Twitch, so you know whenever I'm going to go live on Twitch. And Twitter, you can send games for me to play, and YouTube as VODs. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Peace out, and bye-bye.